We are at Horror Hound Weekend in Sharonville, Ohio, September 11th, 2022.
Night won't set me free.
How you doing?
Good.
You're great,
sir. Thank you. Oh, let the evening get me down.
Straight up, there's people that have Walking Dead cars. It is so cool, like the level of dedication that people have to this show, that you guys have to the show. It's really incredible.
But I like the ear necklace that Norman
So we are going to take questions from the audience. I got one for you, Jim. A couple of years ago, you were here, and you and I actually had a back hallway conversation about Foo Fighters. Listening to some good music then. Are you listening to anything really good now? What you listening to?
Yeah, I'm really big into electronic music, so always electronic music. I DJ a little bit here and there, produce music, so I'm very, very into this. Yeah.
Very cool, very cool. What about you guys? What are you guys listening to now?
Outstanding by the Gap Band. Usually that just gets my spirits up. It's one of those beautiful, it's kind of a soul disco track. It's in that 70s kind of era. But lately, I've been listening to that, a little bit of the new Drake, some vibes on there, and the new Beyonce album is pretty dope too.
Yeah, I would not want to. I could choose a least favorite for sure. That would be Lori's death when my character killed his mom. Yeah, that's definitely my least favorite. Yeah, it was pretty sad. The whole sequence took us about like 2 or 3 days to shoot, and so I just had to sob, and Lauren and Sarah. Two days straight. It was over my 13th birthday too, so it was not a very fun 13th birthday. Yeah.
Thank you.
walker is killed, or who is my favorite walker is killed, it has to be Chelsea. No, it's just, she's like a really cool girl, and her her walker deaths are really, I probably killed her like 5 times in season 2.
It hadn't been advertised, and in fact, the advertising for future issues had been going on for about 3 months, and then he just ended the series, just boom. When you found out about that, was that something that was announced on set? Was that something that you found out about after the fact? And what kind of feelings did you have when you found out that the comic book series that your show was based on had been ended?
I mean, 192 issues, that's an incredible run for a comic book. So, or 193, I think. So, yeah, couldn't have asked to be a part of a better show and be a part of a character that was as iconic as Carl. Very, very lucky.